Microsoft 365 provides multiple ways to integrate business-critical content into your applications. In addition to our API support delivered through Microsoft Graph, we offer integrations powered by Microsoft Flow and delivered through Microsoft Teams. Let's take a look. Microsoft 365 also provides compelling integrations for content experienced through applications that come from outside of the traditional Office 365 framework. Here, we're taking a look at some of the templates that are available inside of Microsoft Flow, our automation and orchestration engine. For instance, if we take a look to see what's available for Salesforce, we can see a rich range of capabilities allowing me to integrate data that lives inside of Office 365 with events and data that may be happening outside Office 365. We can integrate information that is coming from Dynamics. Let's take a look at some of those. Microsoft and our community have created dozens of integrations between Office 365 data, Dynamics, and third-party services, being able to keep your organization in tune and in sync no matter where the data needs take you. Let's take a look at one of those. When I create a process based on a Flow template, the Flow Designer automatically understands all my data connections and my security context to simplify the process of creating and attaching these integrations to my information. Here, I can see a flow that will automatically integrate vendors that may live in Office 365 Excel files with my master table of vendors that lives inside of Dynamics AX. However, our integrations are not just limited to those that you can build, but some of the ones that are already built for you. Let's take a look. Microsoft Teams has already earned renown for its integration of conversation, chat, and meetings as part of your digital hub for teamwork. But it's also a great place to be able to plug into our third-party ecosystem of vendors and software developers. Let's take a look. Here, inside the app catalog, I can browse a rich range of information that's been brought in from Microsoft as well as some of our partners, integrating with bots, tabs, connections, and personal productivity. For instance, Adobe has deployed their Adobe Sign electronic document signature format into Microsoft 365. This allows me to build quick workflows to route and capture signatures in an electronic format for any content that lives inside Office 365 seamlessly. Microsoft 365 also provides connectors to common services already in use inside your organization, some from Microsoft and some from outside. Microsoft Teams allows me to plug in applications. For instance, let's take a look at what's available for Microsoft Dynamics. We can see we can integrate with CRM, sales and marketing, DX, and content management. Our support is not limited to Microsoft alone. We can see a broad range of capabilities for a Salesforce, including integration with partners such as Salesforce, Zoho, MailClerk, and more. We're proud of the progress we've made to date at creating a content services platform that third parties can plug into, including many of the ones we've shown here. Up next, we'll take a look at how to plug your applications in that you've already created to the Microsoft 365 Content Services Platform.